Hello, everyone, and welcome back to A View from the Stage. This is my lovely girlfriend, Stephanie.
Hello.
And I'm going to introduce her to Cheap Trick, the Dream Police. What do you know about Cheap Trick, sweetheart?
I know absolutely nothing.
Okay.
They're a band. I think they're a band who sings music.
They are.
Okay. That's good, right?
They are. Basically, they started out as a lounge act. In Wisconsin, I feel like.
Or Wisconsin, okay.
Somewhere like that. And they played shows and they played originals, which was weird because most people play covers.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But they played originals and there happened to be an executive there and then he signed them. And I think this song, it's a pretty good one. I think that it's kind of a strange, kind of a flowy, weird kind of song. But I think that you're going to love it. So let's get to it, babe.
All right.
In 3, 2, 1, play.
All right, starts out good. It's such a fun song.
It is.
Oh.
After this chorus, you're gonna hear a really amazing part.
Okay.
Right here. Try to sleep, they're wide awake, they won't let me alone. They don't get paid to take vacations, so let me alone. They spy on me, I try to hide, they won't let me alone. They persecute me, they're the judge and jury on it.
My brain. Ooh, building up to something. Wow, so many twists and turns in this song. Really building up to something too. I like this part.
Okay.
Wow, fun.
That was Cheap Trick with the Dream Police.
That's fun. That song. It like was that? Very fun the way they were even like having the, some of the lyrics, you know, like yeah. how they're can't get away from the cops or the police.
Well, the Dream Police.
Oh.
The Dream Police. It's like, it's kind of a...
It sounded like he said they couldn't get out of my head.
Yeah.
What does that mean? What was that referring to?
Basically, he's talking about... I don't know what he's talking about, but I'm just saying, like, it's not the real police. It's the Dream Police. Like, when you're trying to go to sleep...
Ah!
Yep, right. Yeah.
I mean, I'm just hearing it for the first time. Usually yeah. after I hear a song, I'll really look at the lyrics.
I know.
I don't know. Yeah. Please go easy on me. No, it was super fun. I loved all the twists and turns. Like, it wasn't this... I obviously love the chorus part, but there were so many different twists that they did.
What did you think of Robin Zander's voice? That's the guy's name.
I liked it. I'd like to hear more. I'm curious enough. I liked it. I didn't love it, but I liked it.
Okay. What would you rate that, babe?
8.
Okay.
You don't like me much.
I mean, for me, this is a classic. It's a 10 out of 10.
This feels punk rock to me.
But that's what was so great about it. It was mainstream.
Wow,
It was so mainstream. I mean, this song has 60 million views on YouTube. It's like, it's a big deal. Like, it's not...
Even
it's not,
the way they look, their album cover here.
Looks, but no. But that's you, do you see Robin Zander? Like, Robin Zander, he has long blonde hair. Doesn't look punk rock at all. Looks like a rock and roll star.
Hmm.
So that's very unpunk rock.
Yeah.
The only person that looks, I mean, Carlos, Money Carlos, he has like, you know, whatever, and he's balding, and he wears glasses, and he smokes most of the time. He's like, and he just drums like this. And the bass player, he's kind of a normal looking dude, but he also has long hair. Rick Nielsen, he wears a hat,
mm-hmm.
like an upturned hat.
Mm-hmm.
That's the most punk rock guy in the band.
Okay.
So they're not, I would not say that they are a punk rock band per se. I felt like they were very up-tempo, punk-ish rock.
Okay.
So, yeah.
All right. What did you like about it?
Huh. What did I like about it? Well, I basically like everything about the song. I love the weird, the do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's like you're weaving. You're weaving in and out of consciousness.
Ah, oh, yeah.
So that makes sense, right?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And that's what makes the song great to me, because it's like everybody has been there. We've all been laying there going, oh my God, let me go to sleep.
Yeah.
don't keep me from sleep. And yes. that's what he's saying. He's like, they won't leave me alone. Like, you know, that's...
Now I feel like I want to listen to it again really. Now I can't
wait. You know, that's what was so great about a lot of these songs from the 70s and 80s is that they oftentimes have a deep meaning. It's not like, yeah, I want to get on you. It's not like that.
Yeah. A lot more.
You know, like, it's very, very...
Originality.
It's very deep. And honestly, to me, it's... damn near perfect, but anyway, so that was Cheap Trick. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to leave a like or a comment below, please do that. That helps out the channel immensely, and that keeps us putting out great content for you to watch.
And tell us tell us anything that you, what do you think about Cheap Trick? What do you think about the song?
Mm-hmm.
And I hope you can sleep.
Ooh.
By the Dream Police.
Thank you so much for watching. We were A View from the Stage.
Be well.